Quick, tell people where we're going and what do we have here. I see gloves, I see trunks, I see a belt.
We're giving the city of Grand Prairie, the school, Grand Prairie High.
Mm-hmm.
We're giving them the Virgil's second gloves, which is the ones that when he fought for the world title.
Mm-hmm.
It has the date on there when he crowned it. We even put crown because we knew he was going to crown it.
That's awesome.
We knew he was going to win that fucker. So this and then Virgil, we always have two pair of a copy of his trunks. We always give a copy of his trunks to one of our sponsors or somebody that, you know.
And this will go in a shrine.
This will go in full,
and a display.
Uh-huh, and a display.
That's really cool.
And then Mauricio Solomon.
Shout out to Mauricio. That's amazing.
Kind enough to send us a copy of the belt with Virgil's picture, which is the winner always gets his picture on there, and with the school, the logo on there.
You can
there.
Smell the leather all the way here.
Yeah, this is really legit. Yeah. This is the same. It's just a hair smaller, but this is it. Yeah, this is it right here. With Muhammad Ali in that look.
Well, that's really nice of Mauricio.
Yeah, so we're gonna give this to the school. So that the school wanted it, you know, they wanted something, so they're gonna put this in the school. So it'll be there forever. However long the school lasts. That's pretty neat.
That is very cool. Hey, listen, not everybody gets this honor.
Yeah. All right. Virgil, you gonna bring your belt?
Yeah, good man.
Okay. All right. And then I got my jacket, the one of Ellie sports too. It's my favorite jacket. That one and the white one. The white one's good. Okay, ma.
All right. Okay.
Yeah, you guys got enough time.
Okay.
And we're gonna go, right now, we're gonna go try to see one of the murals for you, Ellie. So you can check out one of the murals. And that should be it.
Thank you. Trophies up in the roof. Are those shoes hanging or gloves?
Yeah, those are his shoes, his first boxing shoes.
Oh, really?
Yeah. When we come back, we'll give you the...
You know what it means in the streets when you hang up shoes like that, right?
Oh, no, it's okay, Mom.
The aquarium.
Is there another phone?
Oh, it's probably mine.
Okay.
Anyway, do you
mind
holding this?
Sure.
Sorry, thank you.
That is
Virgil's
neighborhood.
Very cool, very quiet.
Believe it or not, Ellie, I cut some of this grass with scissors. Because I like it to be like real nice.
Yeah.
It's dumb, I know. It's a habit I have.
Hey, you bought your car you bought your dad an awesome car. It's really cool.
Yeah. Nice.
He was surprised. He didn't expect that. I'll sit in the back, Virgil.
I forgot to take that out. Let me move some of this.
Okay. One.